I believe we are live. Are we live? Or are we halfway between? Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Young Voices Do FrightFest. I'll try and stop that in a minute. Has anyone seen David? I don't know where David is. He was going to be here. Oh my word. And as if by magic, almost nothing happened. But then it did happen. And then you arrived. Hello, mate.
Hello, GM. How are you doing? Or should I say on this special occasion?
Hello, how are you?
I'm surprisingly well in the circumstances, thank you very much.
They're very, very hard to talk in. Very hard to breathe in, actually.
Yes, I can imagine.
Now, help me out here, mate, because we're people gathering on Facebook.
That's very exciting.
Look at it over here.
Oh, really?
And as I look at it over there, I want to see the chat. I now can see the chat. I can see the chat.
Oh, you're much cleverer than I am.
And I've got it on the side. That's good. So I can do a little bit of that.
Brilliant.
So, should we start again?
Yes.
Welcome to
FrightFest.
FrightFest.
And we are gathered live by people from all over the world.
That's amazing.
Yes.
Hello to everybody from all over the world.
Why don't you tell us where you are and what you're dressed as? We want to know what you're dressed as.
Yes.
So put it in the chat now and we will have and we'll get some jokes ready. Hope you got
We've got some, haven't we?
I'm going to ask David a couple of Halloween jokes, see if he knows the answer. And then you can put the answers on the chat. And then we want some more jokes from you. After our little spooky round, we want some jokes from you. And they've got to be better than ours, all right?
Yes, because okay. Ours aren't very good, actually, are they?
So we've got Isabel. Isabel is a black cat, which is lovely. And, Leaf Buster. Mr. Powell is the Leaf Buster. Is that the same
leaf.
Ghost Buster, only
oh, yes.
with a leaf blower?
Yes, I think it is.
Callum is dressed as a human. Not quite what we're after. Colette Mystery is a vampire. Becky and Karis. And Karis is a unicorn. So I'm led to believe.
Really?
Hello, Corinne. What are you dressed as, Corinne? Amy is in Manchester. She's dressed as Rex from Fortnite. How imaginative. Frank is a vampire. Gruesome afternoon to you from Jack and Dex in
Milton Keynes.
You just stick it in and try your best. And it does
oh, dear.
Really oddly. All right. Joke number one. Are you ready?
Yep. Ready.
I don't know whether to get you to answer this or whether we should look in the chat for the answer.
Oh, yes. Well, you decide.
Okay. All right. No, I'll just do the joke. What do you call a skeleton with a broom?
I don't know. What do you call a skeleton with a broom? What could that be?
The Grim Sweeper.
The Grim Sweeper. Yeah, yes. it's just you leaning into the video with those fangs. It's going to get me every time.
That's the level we're at, guys.
Oh, gosh. Let's hope some more people have got some better jokes. I've got a very bad one here. Would you like to hear it?
Yeah.
Right. Okay. What is a witch's favourite makeup?
Mate, you have to do it in the voice, because looking at you with that amazing makeup on and your normal voice, just something's not quite right.
Okay, let's try it like this.
What's a witch's favourite makeup?
Any idea? I'll tell you.
Mascara.
I don't know, is that worse or better than mine? Another one. Let's have another one, and then we'll see if people have got the answers. Oh, hang on, okay. This one was on already. What's a monster's favourite fruit, says Callum?
Don't
Boo-berries.
Know.
There are about 100 jokes with boo.
With the word boo.
Boo, as in boo.
Yes.
Think of
yes.
something that rhymes that almost is like the word boo, and then substitute boo in for the answer. That's how it works.
There we are, your self-made Halloween joke.
Why does a cemetery have to have a fence around it?
I don't know. Why does a cemetery have to have a fence around it?
Because people are dying to get in.
One side.
I think my mascara is starting to run. Oh dear. It's all going very well. Right, I've got another one then. I've got a joke here. Why do demons and ghouls hang out together watching Marilyn Monroe films?
I don't know. Why do demons and ghouls hang out together watching
Marilyn Monroe films?
Because
demons are a ghoul's best friend.
Getting a bit technical now, aren't we? Now, I'm going to don my witch's hat for teaching you the round.
Ah, good idea.
Before we go to Frightfest and we go to the end, we're going to sing a little spooky round together, which I taught everyone the other day. Some people are here for the first time, so. Are you ready? I'll just sing each line, you sing it back to me. Have you seen the ghost of Tom?
Have you seen the ghost of Tom?
Long white bones with the skin all gone.
Long white bones with the skin all gone.
Poor Tom.
Poor Tom.
Wouldn't it be chilly with no skin on?
Wouldn't it be chilly with no skin on?
I believe that the words to the round are being put in the Facebook chat now. There it is. Have you seen the ghost of Tom? Click on that and you'll see all the lyrics. And sing. You have to... As with every Young Voices at Home round, choose your team before you start. Team 1, Team 2, Team 3... Or Team Death. Right, what team are you in? Team 1, Team 2, Team 3, or Team Death? Which one you're in, mate? And I know which...
I prefer Death.
I know which one this routine is in as well. Right, here it goes. There's the beginning. Have you seen... We all sing it once together, and then we split into the groups. Are you ready? You'll hear the note... It's a ghoulish note. It's E.
Have you seen the ghost of Tom? Long white bones with the skin all gone. Poor Tom. Wouldn't it be chilly with no skin on?
Kill one.
Have you... seen the ghost of Tom?
Team two.
Have you white bones seen with the skin ghost of Tom?
Team three.
Have oh. you seen oh. with the skin ghost of Tom?
Team death.
Oh. with no skin on?
The answer is yes.
It probably would. Probably would be a bit chilly, wouldn't it, mate?
Yes, it would be. I'm still recovering from when you said team death. That's going to probably keep me awake all night.
Oh, lovely. Well, I hope people enjoyed joining in with that.
Yes, it's a lovely round. I love that.
Oh, marvellous. Someone's laughed their head off. That's very appropriate.
It is a very appropriate thing to do.
Yes, thank you, Liliana. We got any more? Jack Ewing wants you to sing in your monster voice.
Oh.
Well, maybe sing a little bit, your favourite bit from FrightFest. Sing it in your
monster voice.
That is a very, very good idea. Let me see what I can do about that. oh, yes. Here we go.
I am lying in my bed with the covers on my head, and my eyes are shut as tight can be. There's a monster over there, and he's sitting on my chair, and I'm sure he's looking straight at me.
How's that? How's that coming across?
I think that went down very well. He says lovely.
That's good.
That is awesome. And why didn't we use that gadget you've got there?
Oh, yes.
We could have done it at the O2. Given
every
singer, every child could have had one of those gadgets.
And you know what it's got? It's also got it's got some sound effects on it as well. Can you hear this? Did you hear that?
I did, yes.
That's called scream. This is a howl. And can I play you my favourite one?
Yeah, of course.
Here it comes. It's rather rude. It's a burp. It's a Halloween burp.
Halloween? Oh, I see, a Halloween burp. A special Halloween burp.
Yes.
Someone's just eaten two. Can I give you another joke?
Yes, please.
Right, you ready?
Yeah, always.
What did the ghost teacher say to the class?
I don't know. What did the ghost teacher say to the class?
Look at the board and I'll go through it again.
That is quite a good joke. I like that.
I took hours finding these.
I was finding these yesterday. And there's one more. I think one. We'll leave those till afterwards.
Yes. Yeah, I've got a few left over.
Jokes, you can give them to us on the chat. And I think we are we ready? Are we almost ready?
Oh, I can't wait. That's the truth.
We're going to disappear. We're going to send you over to the O2. We're going to go live now to Gigi at the O2. We're going to sing along to FrightFest, and we'll see you after if you're still alive.
Yes.
It's going to get scary up in here for the Young Voices Choir, because it's time for
FrightFest. my monster from his magic eyes. And suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster from his magic eyes. It was all in fact. He did the monster bash from my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes.
have it.
How amazing is that? Oh,
bring back some memories for you.
Only very many, very wonderful ones. Yeah, I absolutely loved that. Gosh.
Anything you want to pick out from the?
Oh, I just remember how everybody was always going crazy when Ghostbusters started, and you could see it there. It was just like, oh, like everyone was exploding.
Like someone scored a goal, wasn't it? I love
that.
My favourite moments in medleys when when the song change comes and it's like,
yes.
Like you couldn't have it. And Andy did some great moves with the splurgy guns, didn't it?
Yes.
The splurge guns at home.
That was iconic. And that's a great medley, mate, I have to say. I think the way that ramps up towards the end, just so exciting.
I've wanted to do that for many, many, many years. Hundreds of years, in fact. Now, did tell me to have some more jokes before we say goodbye.
I hope so.
And we've got some things to encourage people to do, because there's some things coming up. Well, one particular amazing thing we need to just impress on people to do. While you're thinking about that, I'll put my teeth away.
So, I've got a joke here.
Oh, okay, we'll start with yours.
Yeah, okay. What kind of food would you find on a haunted beach?
Oh, I don't know. What kind of food would you find on a haunted beach?
A sandwich.
Yes, yet another of the jokes that I discarded when I found them on the internet.
We could have talked this through then, couldn't we?
The presentation and the voice.
Oh, okay.
Made it brilliant.
Ah, good save. Right, excellent. Yep.
What is Dracula's favourite festival?
I don't know. What is Dracula's favourite festival?
Thanksgiving.
Oh, dear heavens above.
Look at the chat. We've got some more feedback. Someone's just spotted himself.
On the video?
Jack spotted himself in the video. Well done.
Jack! That's awesome.
So we saw you on there, and maybe you saw your school on there. That would be amazing, wouldn't it, if we picked that
Yes.
up. And there were some very good moves. There were some, I think, some dubious teacher moves, I must say. There's obviously in every group of wonderful young children, there's also a teacher or large person in the middle attempting to do the moves. And that's quite, I'm concentrating on playing normally, so I don't normally do that. That was very entertaining.
I think as long as they're attempting the moves, then maximum points.
Okay, that's fine. Well, that's what we're And we're looking forward to seeing you when and whenever we can do Young Voices again. In the distant future. Look into my eyes. Look into my eyes. Meanwhile, we'll continue to do silly things online like this.
Yes.
But one other thing. Go on, great mate. Tell them what the other thing is happening. I suspect a lot of people watching know already.
I jolly well hope so. But just in case you don't, we're doing a very exciting thing with you on the 2nd of February. It's the second day of the second month. 2021. So February this year coming, and we are inviting you to learn a song with us and sing it at 2 o'clock. It's 2 o'clock on the second day of the second month. It's very, very easy to remember. And if you do that, you will be taking part in a world record attempt. We are attempting to break a world record that is currently held by, I think it's us, isn't it? Yeah. We're currently trying to break our own world record of getting the most number of people singing at the same time across the world. Please do take part. It doesn't cost anything to take part. Just the time it takes to learn a song. And it's a very important song because actually, if you're singing in the... I've stuttered, so I'll finish. If you're singing in the Young Voices concert, it's the hair. You'll already be ahead because it's a song that we're going to sing with Rooty, isn't it, in our concert?
That's right. It's a lovely day. And it will be a lovely day. It'll be a lovely day when we see you all. It'll be a lovely day when we all sing online and break the record. It's going to be fantastic.
Have we got time for one more joke?
Well, there's a couple of things people have said here.
Oh, yes.
So Susan Passmore says, why didn't the skeleton go to the dance?
Ooh, I don't know. Why didn't the skeleton go to the dance?
Because he had no doddy to go with.
Oh, poor skeleton.
No doddy to go with.
Oh, dear gosh.
Thank you very much.
That is brilliant.
I've got, try this one. One more. what is the monster's favourite play?
I don't know. What is the monster's favourite play, Craig?
Romeo and Juliet.
Oh, dear. We're going to have to get you to do that again. I just want to screenshot that. Oh, I'll be probably watching this video back myself a number of times. Right. Look. Oh, where have you gone? Oh, there you are. Good. I've got one here, which I quite like.
Go on, then.
What is a ghost's favourite dessert?
It's not got the word boo in it, has it?
No, it hasn't.
Okay, in that case, you can give us the answer.
The answer is...
ice cream!
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
That's the one.
Strawberry, vanilla, chocolate and lime. Once scream, twice scream. We all like ice cream. I like ice cream. I eat it all the time.
Very nice.
We better, let's put that in a warm-up one day.
Yes, yes.
When
I
it gets
so.
Warmer, we'll do that. Well, thank you for coming to my lair today. Mate, I'm not sure the entrances worked quite as well as we had.
No, I think that was my fault for not pressing a button. It was off my screen and I couldn't find it. Sorry, everybody.
I don't think anybody noticed.
I get that. That's lucky.
That's good. Well, look, we put up the sign up for the biggest sing. It's on the Facebook thing now. You know where to find it on our website.
Yes.
You go and sign up, and you can be 25 at a time. I think it is fantastic. You're going to...
We heard earlier, didn't we? We heard how many people have already signed up, and the answer is. The answer is over 100,000 people have already signed up. Okay, so that's very exciting, but it wouldn't make us break this record, so we still need you, okay?
Mm. Well, thank you for joining us for this special pre-Halloween FrightFest sing-along.